Hi guys, Nick Stoll here with Stoll's Outdoor. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a one stick fire. My goal is to ignite it, the fire, with flint and steel. Got a little time today, just working here in my backyard, so I apologize for the traffic and the background noise. Hopefully I can take care of that with some music or something editing. Anyway, stay with me guys, we'll get set up and show you how I do it. Thanks. Thank you. still just smoking away, guys. I just can't get it to flame up. It's starting to frustrate me a little bit. So this wood is a little bit wet, but I should have had a lot more shavings when I started out. Should have had a lot more of the little fluff that I was scraping with the spine of my knife to start out, and I wouldn't be babysitting it like this. I should have had a big pile of that fluff and a much larger pile of the shavings. Right now I'm having to just kind of babysit this and see if it'll take off. Anyway, if I can get the flame up, we'll call it a win. Hopefully next time I'll learn from my mistakes. Get a lot more fine shavings processed down. I do believe the one stick fire is a good challenge to know and own a skill. Obviously I don't own that skill yet, but I will keep practicing. Okay, we're gonna call that a fail for tonight. So, it's okay. I'll post this video up. Learn from my mistakes, as I will learn from my own mistakes too. Next time we'll get a lot more shavings and a lot more fine material to get this thing going. But for tonight, for this video, we will call this a fail. Anyway, thanks for sticking with me, guys, and we'll see you on the next one.